Hello everyone, I'm Holly from Wondershare DemoCreator, and today I'm back with another informational video for you guys. Throughout our lives, we have attended classes to understand a concept, followed by doing homework and projects related to it at home. How would you like it if it was the other way round? Studying a lesson at home and then doing projects at school? Is that even possible, you wonder? It is, with flipped classrooms. But before I get into the details of the concept of a flipped classroom and how it's beneficial for active learning, it would be great if you subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon. This way you'll never miss our videos. Coming back to the topic, what exactly is a flipped classroom? To put it simply, a flipped classroom is a modern approach to teaching. Instead of the usual lectures in class, students get to check out the stuff beforehand. You can prepare videos, online modules, or reading material for the students to go through on their own time. Then, during class, they get to interact with their classmates and teachers via discussions, group activities, and problem-solving sessions. Sounds fun, doesn't it? I'm sure you're wondering, what good do flipped classrooms do? How do they aid in interactive learning? Let me break it down for you. Benefits of flipped classrooms. There are many awesome benefits of flipped classrooms. Enhanced student engagement. Flipped classrooms are a game changer when it comes to student engagement. By shifting passive learning to the independent study outside of class, students come to class ready to actively participate. Individualized support. With the flip model, teachers have more opportunities to provide individualized support by answering students' questions and guiding them through challenging concepts. Facilitates deeper understanding. A flipped classroom allows students to explore the material at their own pace before coming to class. As a result, they come prepared with deeper understanding of the topic. Flexible teaching approaches. Flipped classrooms provide teachers with flexibility in their teaching methods. Instead of relying solely on lectures, they have the freedom to incorporate various engaging activities such as group work, simulations, and project-based learning. However, to make all this possible, one must prepare a stellar video lesson for the students. And for this, you must first plan your video lessons, prepare a script, and use a solid video recorder to record them. Therefore, let me take you through the steps of making an interactive and fun video for your flipped classroom. Step 1. Planning your video lessons. When planning your video lessons, you must first define learning objectives. Here are 3 tips for you. Start with clear learning objectives. Begin by clearly defining the desired learning outcomes for your students. Ensure that your objectives are SMART, specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, and time-bound. Break down the content into manageable chunks. Instead of overwhelming students with lengthy videos or extensive readings, break down the content into smaller, manageable chunks. This approach makes it easier for students to understand the concepts. Scaffold the content. Structure the content by starting with the fundamental concepts and gradually build upon them to more advanced topics. Next, you need to prepare the video script. Here are also some tips for script writing. Identify the key points that you want to cover in your video lesson. Organize them in a logical order. Start your video lesson with a brief introduction that explains what the students will learn today. Use visuals to enhance your video lesson and make it more engaging, like creating a video lesson. Keep in mind that your video lesson should be concise and to the point. Aim for a length of 5 to 10 minutes. Once you have planned your video lesson, it's time to get down to business. Recording it. If you want to make your video lessons for flipped classrooms fun, interactive, and watchworthy, you need a good quality video recorder for it. And this is where Wondershare DemoCreator comes to the rescue. With DemoCreator, you can bring your ideas to life in a fun and interactive way. How to create an engaging and informative video lesson with DemoCreator. As our topic today is to create a video lesson for flipped classrooms, we'll start by downloading and installing Wondershare DemoCreator from their official website. You can find the link to it in the description of this video. To record your video, launch DemoCreator and click on the video presentation option. Click on the plus at the left side of the interface to import multiple format materials, like pictures, videos, and teaching slides, or share a desktop. If you want to record yourself using a webcam, you can click on the camera to show your real face, or click on avatar to use a fun avatar. Today, I'll record my real face with camera option here. Typically, to make myself look better, I'd love to apply face retouching features from dressing. Select a filter effect. The best part is you can resize yourself and move anywhere on the screen. To make the video lesson fun and easy to understand, you can also use annotation tools. For instance, to draw in real time, simply click on the pen tool from the menu and draw away. And if you think something needs to be explained in detail, the whiteboard has got your back. Click on the whiteboard option and a whiteboard will appear on the screen. Use it to write or draw something to make the students understand the concept better. Yes, you can also resize and move it to anywhere on screen. When you want to close it, just click the whiteboard icon again and it will turn to your content screen. Then there's the teleprompter feature that helps you remember which point to discuss next. Jot down all the points you want to cover. Wondershare DemoCreator also enables you to live stream your video by connecting it to meeting platforms like Google Meet. Click on live streaming at the top and select DemoCreator virtual camera from the Google Meet camera settings. Then you'll find your DemoCreator presenting board is shown on Google Meet screen. Super easy, isn't it? Tips. While the content on Google Meet may seem mirrored to you, no worries, this is typical from the audience's point of view. Go ahead presenting your content with DemoCreator. And that's how you create an engaging and fun video lesson for flipped classrooms. Now, wasn't that easy? So, unleash your creativity and make amazing videos for your students using Wondershare DemoCreator. If you found this video useful, you can find many similar videos on our channel. So what are you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button and get notified of every new video we post on our channel.